Hey all, and welcome to another quick help video. So we're on our iSeries MVR again, and today I'm going to show you how to download footage onto your USB drive. Okay, so just plug in a USB drive into your USB port on your MVR. There's one at the front, one at the back, and then at the top we go playback. So it's the second button here at the top, playback. Okay, so now obviously you can go choose the camera that you want to download the footage on, and you can view the playback first of all to find out, you know, what section you want. But then to download the actual footage, what we do is, well, first of all, we're gonna reduce the time to 10 minutes here. So we got here 10 minutes of footage, not much on here because we just plugged it, just started up this MVR. But to get a clip, we go clip, and then we go clip time, and then you choose the time you want. So we're just gonna do 10:50 to 10:55. Okay, then we go export. Okay, now it automatically finds a USB drive up here. It's the only way to export it. Now at the top right hand corner, you can choose your type of file. Okay, so MP4 is a popular one, and then we go okay here. Okay, so we've clipped our file, and then if you want to check the status, go back up at the top here. Oh, it's already done at 100% because it was such a small file. It's already done, but usually it might take a couple of minutes if you're downloading a bigger file. All right guys, so I hope you learned something, how to take off the footage. Thanks for watching, and hopefully catch you in another one. Cheers, bye bye.